ECTA, just call me, where he's from Providence, Connecticut, front by Duncan's Auto Body, City and Racing, and Full Throttle Motorsports. Inside of Rope 2, the 93 machine out of Madisonville, that's by Watson. The D9 comes to you from Hartford, Kentucky. He's front by Howard Post, Frame Building. Brian Driller, Ford Grace Metals and PH Machine Shop, it's Brian and the builder Howard. The 77 car out of Bremen, Kentucky, is front by Z's Muffler, Cobb Recycling, Wesley's Automotive, that's Shane Burnside. And rounding out the field in the C6, comes to you out of Morgan Field, is Billy Langton. Billy Langton in the C6. The 68 machine not driven tonight by Clay Mosey Davis. Tonight's driver, Ryan Peter, will be driving that machine, getting that deal done. Line them up side by side, looking for the green flag, this time by Big Sean. High top of the flag team. Big Sean. Green flag is out and we are headed for the first heat race of the evening with the Cruisers. Inside of Paul Newberry and Brian Howard wants the lead. Looking to the inside of your leader, the 14 of Jerry Newell. Limited McLean County Fishing Game, Big Jim Rice, Family Home Furnishing, Extreme Carpet Cleaning, Husband's Former.